subject science, class 3, chapter 8. My dear students, I have given the answer to the following question. So I want you to listen to the question and the answer carefully and write it in your class 4 copy, okay? आप ध्यान से क्वेश्चन और आंसर को सुनेंगे और अपना क्लास और कॉपी में आप सही स्पेलिंग के साथ और सही सेंटेंस के साथ इसे लिख के सॉल्व करेंगे. नंबर वन, व्हाट आर टैप रूट्स एंड फाइबरस रूट. व्हाट आर टैप रूट्स एंड फाइबरस रूट्स. आंसर, सम प्लांट्स हैव अ थिक मेन रूट बिलो द स्टेम विच गोज डीप इन टू द सॉइल. सच अ रूट इज कॉल्ड अ टैप रूट. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, बीन एंड मस्टर्ड प्लांट्स. Some plants has a number of tiny roots growing from the end of the stem. It looks like a bunch of roots. These are fibrous root. For example, rice, wheat and onion. Some plants have a thick main root below the stem which goes deep into the soil. Such a root is called a tap root. For example, bean and mustard plant. Some plants has a number of tiny roots growing from the end of the stem. It looks like a bunch of roots. These are fibrous root. For example, rice, wheat and onion. Now number two question. Write down any two things that stem do for the plant. Write down any two things that stems do for the plant. Answer, A. Stem carries water and minerals to the leaves. Stem carries water and minerals to the leaves. B. The stem gives support to the other parts of the plant. The stem gives support to the other parts of the plant. Number 3. What happens to the food made by a plant? What happens to the food made by a plant? Answer. The food made by the plant is stored in the stem. The food made by the plant is stored in the stem. Number 4. When does a seed grow into a new plant? When does a seed grow into a new plant? Answer, a seed grow into a new plant when the seed falls on the ground and gets air, water and warmth. A seed grow into a new plant when the seed falls on the ground and gets air, water and warmth. So in this way you'll try to write the answers in your class copy with correct spelling and words. Thank you.